Today I'm just going to be doing a quick weave tutorial, and this is something that I usually don't do, but I just wanted to try something new on my channel. And this is actually my first time doing this type of quick weave, so bear with me. I did make a few boo-boos, but hopefully you guys still enjoy the video. First, I am going to be starting out by showing you guys the items that I used in this video to achieve my quick weave. So first, I just used 2 packs of hair, and I did not want to use bundle hair because, of course, it's a quick weave with me. I will be gluing it, but then I used 2 types of glues. I used this black glue for the darker hair, and then I used the white glue for the brighter hair. And then I used a paddle brush, a comb, and some scissors to cut the wefts, and also my straightener. So let's get started. So right here, I'm just showing you guys my leave out, and I just basically pulled my hair in a ponytail to the back. I did put any gel on there because I don't want my hair to get very dry and brittle and stiff. So then I'm just going to put a stocking cap on my head, and in the front, as you guys can see, that's my leave out area. I'm going to be doing a part in the middle, so that's why I decided to leave it out in the middle. But of course, you just put your part or your leave out or your ponytail or whatever, wherever you would like to do so. So right here, I'm just going to start measuring the tress. And as you guys can see, I'm using a brown copper color on top because that is the longest color. And I just really thought it would look better with the copper color. But I'm just going to be measuring, and then I just glue the track right there. And I'm just basically going to be going side to side, gluing the track from my ear to ear basically, and then when I get to the ponytail, I'm going to stop applying the copper tracks and start with the glue. I mean the block. Make you come back to back, you gon' bust like it's come with that. Like pow pow, but a pow pow, but I'm not bitch, be getting down, nigga. How about yours? Some turned up when we in the club, we don't even need a molly. Doing so much over in this corner, thought we was fucking in a party. My lungs filled with Marley. Hands on your body, and I'm going so deep, I'm just letting you know that this me. I got your face all in the pillow, you can't speak. Take my drugs and your party well. Titties plastic, ass fantastic. Bitches brush my hair, touch me everywhere. Copper color, fine. I'm just playing it. It didn't even take, I didn't even take it. But now I'm so excited to get started on this blonde because I just made this hair. It's gonna be so cute together. So what I'm basically doing is going from temple to temple. I'm just basically going to be going side to side, temple to temple, basically just trying to get the circle close. So as you guys can see, I just made a boo-boo. But practice makes perfect, so I can tell if I just keep on trying, I'll get better and better. So yes, I'm just measuring and measuring and gluing. And you guys, if you're going to do blonde tracks, make sure you get the white bonding glue, because I have forgot to get the white bonding glue at first, and I had to actually go back to the store and get it because it looks a hot mess. We have white tracks, blonde tracks with black glue. It's just a mess. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm kind of getting a circle together up there. And you guys do not panic, because I think I messed myself up by panicking and just the fear of not getting the hair right. But this is very easy, you guys. And practice makes perfect. So if you don't get it right as good as you want to your first time, just keep on going, and I'm pretty sure you will be a pro by your third time. I promise you. Because I just thought this was going to be so hard, but now that I just did it for the first time, and I'm just like, if I keep on doing this, I know I can like really like this. But it turned out at the end, it turned out pretty good. So just practice and just concentrate and just try to stay focused, because I was kind of losing it. But I did get in the end. You guys will see. Doing so much over in this corner, thought we was fucking in a party. My lungs filled with Marley, my hands on your body. And I'm going so deep, I'm just letting you know that this me. I got your face all in the pillow, you can't see me. Party girls, in my party world, shit is plastic, that's fantastic. They just brush my hair, touch me everywhere. I don't say shit, maybe get naked. I don't say shit, maybe get naked. I don't say shit, maybe get naked. So right here, you're just gonna see me adding a few more tracks, basically closing up this circle up there. And I know right here you're going to see the cap through the weave, but do not panic. Later on in the video, I'm going to take the whole wig thingy off, and I'm actually going to dye the top of the hair, which is the roots. I'm going to be dyeing that black so that my hair, my natural hair, will blend in better with the weave. So that's why I'm not really worried about you being able to see the cap right here, because that's going to be covered by black either way it goes. So that's why some of you guys might have wondered why I use a black cap for color hair, but that's why, because my roots are going to be darkened either way. So it's going to blend in and come together. So right here, I'm just cutting out my leave out. I'm cutting the cap so that my leave out can show. And it basically, I know it looks like a really hard wig, guys, but that's how I made it, because I'm going to be taking this off, because as I told you guys earlier, I will be dyeing the roots of this hair so that it can blend in better. And right here, as you guys can see, I'm back with the roots, guys. And I used the mascara, the one that covered the gray hair from the covered gray hair. I'm pretty sure it was on the blonde. So yes, I'm just going to be using a tail comb with their silver tip. And I'm just going to basically be using it to get my part right. I'm going to wipe it with the plastic tail comb. I just never can get my parts right. So yes, I'm just going to start back flattering and, you know, getting the leaves out together. And I am natural. I haven't had a perm in several months, so it's gonna be hard work trying to get this together. But yeah. In my party world, it is plastic. It's fantastic. They just brush my hair and touch me everywhere. I don't say shit, maybe get naked. I don't say shit, and maybe get naked. I don't say shit, and maybe get naked.
Yeah.